I am so thrilled to be on this call with all of you. I cannot thank you enough, each and every one of you. I know it's hard, and you have demonstrated so clearly what kind of care and concern you have for your fellow men and women and children, and surpassing 3 million meals in New York and New Jersey, serving more than 100,000 meals a day from Queens to Brooklyn to the Bronx, from Harlem to Lower Manhattan to Staten Island to cities in New Jersey. And I love the fact that you're holding farmers markets, you're working at grab and go distribution sites, you're serving meals directly to folks living in NYCHA housing and senior housing, and the partnerships with local restaurants is an absolute lifeline. Woo! So thank you, because I consider you all frontline workers, and I know you're serving frontline workers, including nurses who came to New York, including, you know, the staff at 16 New York City hospitals, partnering with the Bloomberg Philanthropies, but you're also frontline workers. And so thanks so much for making a difference for the people who need it the most.
Hillary, we love you!
Hillary, we love you!
Thank you, Madam Secretary.